to Jovinho. Sakura. Yaya Toure. Real chance! Big chance! It's easy to lose heart when you're chasing a big lead. That's a boost for morale at least. They'll keep chipping away if they can. Took it early, gave the goalkeeper no chance. Instinctive finishing.
Yeah, that's a sweet one-touch finish.
Is underway. It's 4-2. Can't find a way through. It will be an Ivory Coast free kick. One or two protests. Yoshida. From there, everything seemed to be against him, particularly the angle.
Well, when he picked the ball up, there appeared no danger at all. Then all of a sudden, bang, it's in the back of the net.
In the direction of Kalou. Real chance! A great finish! He's already got two goals, they just can't contain him. One team is so much better than the other. I thought it'd be a lot closer than this. Refsway play on, advantage. Ivory Coast in possession. Romaric. Sakura. Kagawa. Now, what will he do with it here? One, but two changes being made there by the manager. Kazaki. Saved at full stretch. corner, more pressure. Pressure from the defender forced him to run it out. They're defending like statues at the moment. He's running rings around them. Headed out of danger. Hits the post!
I don't think there'll be too many complaints from the bench with that miss, Clive, because they know this guy's capable of scoring. He's already shown us today he can.
It's Didier Drogba who's coming off. Kagawa floated in. Almost a spectacular goal.
That was on target, Clive. The goalkeeper would have struggled to deal with it.
Interesting switch. The substitutes have been warming up, and we're to see two changes. We're doing things by halves.
Second, that's it, he's away, and he's not coming back in a hurry. That's a marvellous goal.
substitution here, hoping just to consolidate and close this game out. The scoreline is taking on an embarrassing look now. It's soul-destroying, really.
Salomon Kalou. Ivory Coast would step it up in this second half and get back into
clear of the defence. Real chance. He's found some space. The roars have barely died down and the fans are celebrating again.
That's not good enough. That's just a lack of concentration.
So swift, so incisive. A clockwork counter-attack.
You know, I'm not sure there's much they could have done about it. It happened so quickly. That's a brilliant goal.
Choice bit to give the free kick there, but will he caution him too?
Kouassi. Honda.
It's a bumping win, very one-sided. Maybe it would have been a little different if there'd actually been something at stake, I don't know.
I always thought they were going to win, but not that easy.
It was easy in the end, too easy really. The golf in class, almost embarrassing at times, Andy.
Yeah, I'm afraid that was a very one-sided, Clive, and I don't think they can have any complaints about that defeat today. I'm afraid they were just totally overwhelmed.
That concludes our coverage of this World Cup match. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. The world.